78 degrees in Oklahoma City right now, 81 in Woodward, 77 in Clinton right now. So maybe already too warm for a big hot cup of coffee, but I don't know. I beg to differ with that. Current winds outside 10 to 20 miles per hour, so it's already pretty windy out of the south. And right now, satellite and radar across Oklahoma, we're going to see a couple scattered clouds. What we won't have, though, any rainfall or anything falling from these today. If you head to the north, if you're in Kansas, Nebraska, Iowa, or traveling, you've got a flight to Chicago, well, there are a couple big storms moving through. In fact, there is a slight risk for severe weather today to the north, and this is what we see this time of year. All the risks are gone generally from the south, from our area, and they shift to the north. So from Bismarck to Minneapolis, Chicago, all under the gun for some hail, some strong winds, and portions of Iowa and Illinois do have a small chance for some tornadoes today there. Predictor winds around here 10 to 20 miles per hour this morning, and watch what happens this afternoon when we get a little bit warmer. The winds come up a little bit, and some of the gusts could be up to around 30 miles per hour potentially, especially a sustained maybe around 30 in Enid. So it's another day to fly a kite if you'd like to. We were talking about windsurfing or kite surfing yesterday out on the area lakes. If you're going to be doing that, good day for it, because it's going to be 94 degrees in Oklahoma City, 100 in Hobart, 99 in Clinton, 100 in Woodward, and in Alva. The heat continues to build, and tomorrow into Thursday, no exception. Here we go, 97 on Wednesday, 98 on Thursday. By Friday, 97 degrees as well. Saturday and Sunday, we have introduced a very small chance for a thunderstorm.